Golden Mounds by Tadeusz Rosewicz, translated by Adam Czerniowski. The first time I saw mountains, I was 26. In their presence, I didn't laugh, I didn't shout, I spoke in whispers. When I returned home, I meant to tell Mother what mountains were like. That was difficult to do. At night, everything looks different, including mountains and words. Mother was silent, perhaps tired. She fell asleep. The moon, the golden mountain of humble folk, waxed in the clouds.